In this tutorial, we present you the inclination sensor TMS TMM88 Dynamic and demonstrate how to parametrize the sensor. To explain the features, we compare the dynamic version with our standard inclination sensor. We are going to use a robot arm to demonstrate the differences between the standard and the dynamic inclination sensor. Both sensors are mounted on top of the mounting plate. The TMS TMM88 Dynamic is based on a two-axis acceleration sensor that enables an angled measurement without mutual interference. In addition, it has a signal stabilization by a low-pass filter and an accuracy up to plus minus 0.02 degree. The standard inclination sensor is suitable for slow and precise movements, for example the positioning of a mobile crane. The challenge in many applications is the differentiation between inclination and lateral acceleration. Therefore, the dynamic inclination sensor is based on an inertial measurement unit with 6 degrees of freedom. Thanks to the sensor fusion algorithm, it is possible to measure inclination despite the acceleration. The innovative algorithm of the sensor fusion provides high signal stability and quick response time. In addition, the fully encapsulated electronic enables the sensor to be used in harshest environments. Therefore, the dynamic inclination sensor is suitable for fast and dynamic movements, for example, automated guided vehicles. To compare the standard and the dynamic inclination sensor, we monitor the different signals during accelerating movements. The standard sensor provides a critical damped signal. The inclination is shown with a delay, which can lead to problems or misunderstandings. The signal of the TMM88 Dynamic shows the real inclination without any signal failure or delay. Furthermore, the signal quality of the dynamic version is much better. To stabilize the output signal, the standard inclination sensor has the option to configure the limit frequency. This setting leads to a longer reaction time. We will find similar results when comparing the vibration suppression. Thanks to the sensor fusion algorithm, the dynamic sensor is able to deliver a high signal stability with suppressed vibration. This makes the dynamic inclination sensor the perfect choice for demanding application with high requirements regarding signal speed and quality. Maximum precision in dynamic applications.